Developing news right now, convicted murderer Alex Murdaugh has been indicted on new tax evasion charges. Murdaugh is accused of evading more than $600,000 in taxes between 2011 and 2021. This brings the total number of financial charges he's facing up to 101. Murdaugh was found guilty of murdering his wife and son earlier this year and is sentenced to life in prison.